A high-speed chase ends in Maysville. This was a scene about an hour ago at the intersection of Antwerp and Sligo. State troopers were chasing a car on I-65 and I-10. That pursuit continued onto Michigan Avenue. We're told several people were taken into custody once that car was finally stopped. We're working on getting more details, and when we do, we'll pass them right along to you.